Question says, in the product f bar is equal to q times v bar cross b bar, for q is equal to 1 and v bar is equal to 2i cap plus 4j cap plus 6k cap and f bar is equal to 4i cap minus 20j cap plus 12k cap, what will be the complex expression for b bar? Now they have given us f bar is equal to q times v bar cross b bar and usme bhi q is 1. Therefore, F bar हो जाएगा V bar cross B bar. Now, क्योंकि हमें F bar और V bar दिया है and B bar पूछा है, we have to go for the trial and error. So, if we go with the first option, I can say F bar is I, J, K. V bar is 2i cap, 4j cap, 6k cap. And B bar in the first option is minus 8i cap, minus 8j cap and minus 6k cap. So, let's see what we get. It is going to be I cap into 6 into minus, minus 6 into 4 is going to be minus 24, minus 8 6 are 48, but minus minus becomes plus 48. That gives you 48 minus 24 as 24 I cap. But F bar have the first I cap as 4 I cap. So this is definitely wrong. Let's try the next option. So F bar is going to be I cap, J cap, K cap. 2i cap, 4j cap, 6k cap for velocity. And for B, the option gives, second option as minus 6i cap, minus 6j cap, and minus 8k cap. So let's see what we get now. So I cap into 4 8s are 32, that's minus 32, minus 6 6s are 36, minus minus becomes plus. So this gives us 36 minus 32 as 4 I cap. So this first part is definitely correct. Now let's talk about the J cap. It's 2 into 8 is 16, that's minus 16, minus 6 6 are 36, minus minus plus 36. That definitely gives us as 36 minus 16 is 20, so minus 20 J cap, that's what we get. So that part is also correct. Now if we talk about the K cap, it's going to be 2 into minus 6, minus 12, minus 6 4s are 24, 24 minus minus becomes plus 24. So 24 minus 12 is going to be plus 12 k cap. And that is exactly equal to the f bar given in the question. So this b bar has to be minus 6 I cap, minus 6 j cap, minus 8 k cap. And that will be our final answer.